morning, guys. On my way to do legs and booty. It's a beautiful day here on Monday. As of right now, so far at least, no rain in the forecast. So that's all good. Still feel a little crappy. Forgot to take my medication, but that's okay. I'll take that when I get home. But got my pre-workout. I do two small scoops now. And I think maybe soon I'll do the bigger scoop. But not sure quite yet. But I'm wearing shorts. My Nike shorts that I got a while back ago. But I'm gonna be showing you some cool leg workouts that my friend's gonna show me. But yeah, I will talk to you guys when I do my workout. So see you guys in the next clip. Oh, and forgot to mention, the scale went up because yesterday I did not eat at my stated macros. Kind of crazy because yesterday I felt like total crap. With the Steak and Shake, didn't go bad there. I got make a large fry and a small peanut butter cup milkshake. I didn't even do too bad, but I did not stay within my macro goals, so that's why the scale went up. So today I'm gonna eat lower carbs since I ate a pretty good bit yesterday. So yeah. Low carb today. I think this workout done, guys.
Hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady. Hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady.
Disgusting. That workout was intense, pretty sore. So yeah, my friend is crazy. Quad game on fleek, but I'm definitely gonna be feeling it tomorrow and later on today. And I work tonight from 6 to close. So this is gonna be fun. We're going to the sauna is hopefully to sweat out my toxins from being sick. So I am feeling a little bit better. So let's get home so I can eat, take a nice hot bath. With my quads definitely be needing a nice bath because That workout was intense, and you'll be seeing it next. It was only did 3 sets, but still, that was not easy. Sweat, crazy, but burned about almost 400 calories, maybe like 1200 or so. I'll make sure I show you guys that as well. But let's get home and eat and then shower. But yeah, we'll talk to you guys when I show you guys what I eat. I get my workout first and then when I show you what I eat, but let's go. So late breakfast is served. 2 egg whites and 1 whole egg with 2 turkey hot dogs and a tablespoon of ketchup. Gonna enjoy this, edit, and I'll talk to you guys later. Time for lunch. I'm not having much of anything, but I'm having one of my instant oatmeal with my Walden Farms 0 calorie syrup with a little bit of pink Himalaya salt, and then having my birthday cake ISO 100 with 8 ounces of milk. Let's do a little taste test of it being with milk. Ooh, it's really good with milk. I might have 2 of these today because they do have amino in it. I need a lot of amino, especially after that workout I did today. So I'm going to enjoy this, eat that, and I will talk to you guys in a little bit when I show you guys what I eat for my snacks. Dinner time. Let me show you guys what we're having. We're having shrimp, buffalo shrimp. So let me take a picture of it and show you what it looks like. Here's what it looks like, guys. It's pretty, it smells good. At least it tastes good, but let me show you. On my way to work, bringing 2 of my caramel rice cake and 3/4 cups of my Fruity Pebbles for one of my snacks. Got me some coffee with my cinnamon roll, cream on, and then my skinny stick drink. I think it's the berry drink flavor. I'm not really sure, but it tastes really, 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 really good. So I'm gonna have that in my water, and hopefully that'll be good until I get home. All I know is that my legs are on fire. Thanks to my friend Jessica for destroying them for me, but that's okay. I haven't felt this sore in a while. Of course, I felt sore when I do it myself, but the little bit different things I've been wanting to try that I wasn't quite sure. I had like a gist of how to do it, but not all the way. So she helped me, and then we did an amazing leg workout. But now it's time to go to work, like I said, and that should be fun because I work retail, so that's a lot of walking. So hopefully I'm gonna be in the fitting room tonight. Definitely be feeling this tomorrow morning, but I need to go. I'm almost out of my neighborhood, but today's gonna be a low carb day, not a high carb day, because I went crazy last night, but that's okay. So I will talk to you guys when I get home or whenever I can. See you guys in a few. Just got home from work. Got some exciting news to tell you guys, but I think I told you guys about my neighbor's dog that passed away, was missing. Well, she was found today. This generous guy took care of her for a week until he was able to find who owned her. So she was finally found today after 2 weeks of trying to look for her, praying, all that stuff. And she was finally found. Thank God. All those prayers, all those searching for her, finally paid off, and now she's safe and sound, home with her family where she should be at. So, God is real. God is real. But on another good note, macros are on check. Ate low carbs. Yeah. So I did good today. Time for me to get ready for bed. But first I gotta get this stuff up and ready for tomorrow morning. But I am hoping that I'm not gonna be super sore tomorrow, but I feel like I will be. But if that is, then that's okay. That's the part of lifting and doing what I do. And I love it, but rambling on. So I will talk to you guys in the morning. You guys have a great night. Make sure you guys thumbs this up, comment, message me, subscribe, all that good stuff. See you guys in the morning.